Hey guys, 140 goes 1 for today. It's your girl Libby here. So, today I decided it should happen. My skincare routine. Okay, so for my skincare, I do a lot of stuff with my skin. I do a lot of stuff with my hair. I just do a lot of stuff with like everything. You know what I mean? My nails. So yeah, I bet it is time to do it. So yeah, this is my nighttime skincare. Take off my glasses and put on my contact. I'm joking. I'm getting contacts soon though. Okay, so I'm gonna get out everything. And I get my skin dress. I'm just tired. What time is it? It's like 2 o'clock. Actually, it's like 7. Yeah, we're about to have dinner. And then I'm gonna have my nighttime routine, which I already filmed. I gotta edit, I gotta do voiceover, I gotta do a lot of stuff tonight. I'm excited because I like to do stuff. Okay, let's get out everything. Oh yeah, this is also removing my makeup. So yeah, this is me with makeup. Glamorous. Not without makeup, but looks like you're gonna have to, peeps. So I need to get a better lighting. I feel like I also need like a better light. Like better, like right here. Let's organize. Yes, you are setting up my giraffe. Why me? Just because possibly, yeah, that works. You can see me from this angle from now on. Wow, see my room. Wow, it's actually really good. You can see my vanity. You can see everything. Yeah, what we do is we have it right here. So lately I have been using the Dr. Tessa's Alma makeup remover, gentle oil-free cleansing tablets, number one, blah blah blah. So this is literally soaking wet. It's one of those. It's like soaking wet. See it? So wet. I don't know why. So I remove my foundation. So if you have okay. I said, so all my makeup tutorials and everything, if you see me looking down, I'm looking at my mirror. So yeah. Oh, there's already foundation coming off. I put so much on this morning. I hate taking off my foundation. It's so weird. Of course, I'm a kid and everybody's like, you know, and do not call me. You are beautiful just the way you are. Okay, just kidding. But like, come on, people. Be honest. Oh, that's my skin. Foundation isn't coming off. Where is it? Here we go. It's not a lot, to be honest. Well, now it's a lot. I put a lot on my forehead. I do my eye, under my eye. For some reason, when I was doing my mascara, I got a lot on my waterline. Do you see that? I can't get off because I'm scared of eyes. But yeah, I'm getting contacts. How? I don't know why, but my foundation is, I put literally the lightest amount of foundation. That was a fail. Okay. No, I see all my pimples, my acne, and all that junk. That's okay though. Fresh face. I forgot to move half my eye. What did I just say? Did you hear what I said? I said like half my eye. Oh, it hurt. Okay. Oh, for some reason, every time I do my eyeshadow, I have like eyeliner. But I don't wear eyeliner. I have like an eyeliner rash right now. My eyebrows are not on fleek. They're never on fleek. When are they on fleek? When are Libby's eyebrows on fleek? Never. So yeah. And my face is soaking wet. Okay, so what are we gonna do? Oh yeah. Okay, I gotta wash my face. Yay. Go to the bathroom to do that. I'm gonna try without water today. This is a bad idea. I'm gonna grab a towel. Can't pause my own camera. Okay guys, so I have decided I'm going to wash my face in the bathroom. So yeah, let's set you up. Okay, here's my bathroom. You don't have to. Okay, so I have a towel to wash my face with. And I have, sorry, that's the mirror. It's double me. Okay, so I've been using Japanese, all in Japanese, literally. Aloe. A bunch of others. So, if you have like the ingredients are in Japanese, so yeah, I don't know, but what's happening? But looks like we're using it, but I know it's skin cleanser. Okay, wash my face, whatever it is. So I take my hair back and I put it in a schmancy headband. It's actually pretty. It's not like a hairnet. It's a headband. It's very itchy because it has spikes in the bottom of it. But look at all this. I hate that. Honey, camera angles. I'm gonna put you in my head back. Oh, nice. You know, that's a bad idea. I have a question for you right here about the toothbrush. You're sitting on a toothbrush. You should have to be like. I hate my knees. Oh, guys, oh my god, I have to apologize. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I will give anything to have you guys forgive me. I forgot to do my zoo vlog. Yeah, I'm so sad. I was like crying. I was like, no, I promised my subscribers. I was like, no. I was so mad. Oh, you don't even know. I was like, no. It was an ugly cry. Oh, no. So I turned the water on and I wet my face. I don't know why I opened my mouth. Okay, then I just dab it. Dab. Okay, and then I grab my aloe stuff. I actually got this today. She smells good. Okay, so get some of that. Burns! No joke, it burns. BT dubs. I have the most sensitive skin. All the sensitive skin wipes, literally. Equaline Gentle Skin Cleanser. It says, Equaline Gentle Skin Cleanser for all skin types. Non-irritating for most sensitive skin in the universe. Softens as it cleanses. I look crazy, but that's what it says. And that makes me break out. I don't use that anymore. So then I will just let this sit for about 33 seconds. I got some in my ear. And I'll just let that soak into my hands while I'm rinsing my hands. Because I just let that soak because it really needs to get into like my pores and everything. So yeah, then I grab it. This is my nighttime routine. It's currently like 7 to 8. So now I grab it. That was not fun, by the way. That was not fun again. Okay, so then I grab my towel. And I rinse my face. I didn't even get all the soap off, but whatever. So you just wanna my foundation. Wash my face. Then I leave. So now we're leaving the bathroom. Dog's going pray. Back in my room. Oh wait, no, we decided on that. There we go. Okay. So yeah, what we're gonna do is we're going to put on this Daily Touch. Oh, this one, okay. Aloe Vera. I'm obsessed with aloe vera, by the way. Face cream, creme, facial, gentle soothing moisturizer. So I get a little bit of it and I dab it on. Dab is like a really big word if you think about it. Everybody uses it. Everybody uses it these days. And I just get the rest and I put on my hands. So yeah, this is the nighttime, I think. Ooh, fancy. So then I can put it all in. I look pale as a ghost. Look how pale I look. Why on camera? Like in real life, I look normal. Why on camera I look so pale? I don't know. Vampire. Oh, I'm so red. And I have so many acne. I need more foundation every day. She smells very delicious. Then, believe it or not, this is my nighttime, so I still gotta wear makeup. Not joking. I will put my foundation back on. Mm-hmm. You heard it. You heard it. Right after I clean my face, I'll put it right back on. Just kidding. I put an eensy beensy, like literally that much. I just cover my pimples, even though it's just me, my mom, and my dad. Like, they're like, that's what my child looks like. It's not like I'm going out, but I don't know why. I have like a phobia of that. Freckle up here, it makes me pink, I don't know why. Put it on my end, it just covers me, so. It just covers all my pimples, so. I intend on being blender. Hashtag. Then I got the bare minerals, day and night, stroke of light, under eye, midnight stuff, I don't know, or use it. So yeah, then I rub all that in. That's pretty much done with my moisturizers, like, all my skin cleansing stuff, so, yeah. Yeah. cat's in the toilet. What? And then sometimes I get this, like, literally, I just do like that to make funny faces. Oh, I'm awesome. And where's my beauty blender? Okay, this. Good. So I kind of. This is a bunch of foundation and blush, but they're a lot. I got it yesterday. Not gonna lie. So yeah, let's put this monstrosity. That trash. I missed. I have more makeup. I have like four of these. Oh, I forgot. This Japanese. I get all my makeup Dezo. Okay, I just get from Ulta, Dezo, Sally Beauty Products, Target, everybody. But Pocket Bunny, it's setting mist to set your foundation and makeup and concealer and bronzer, just set your whole face. So, okay, it smells like strawberries. It's like not even like the yucky strawberry. It's like still, like silent. Like it just, it's like a, it's not like a horse whip. It's just like cream kind of. I don't know. Yeah. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. It was a blast making this. So yeah, bye, bye, bye Felicia, bye.